investigation going on about these other four officers. Senator Caucus did an amazing thing today. He did the right thing today. But we still have four, what I consider, killers on the streets.
Right, mm-hmm. Exactly.
We need to keep the pressure on. The pressure has been amazing, yeah. And that's why it worked here. We have to keep it on so these other four get at least administrative disciplinary actions, hopefully get fired.
Yes, yeah, that's what I agree.
We cannot give up for a moment. Why are they still out
there? What's the deterrent if we don't?
That's it, exactly. We just walk away. No, we still have four people out there who are accessories to murder,
right.
If nothing else. They didn't stop it. They didn't do whatever. They need to be held accountable. They will not be held accountable if we go away. Because since Ken Hampton was never held accountable, even though two different complaints were filed because nobody was out here protesting and bitching about it.
Yeah.
We have to ride on this huge, huge victory we have. Everything that we've done, we're going to keep going with it. And I told Tony from the blog, Tony, everything's about timing. Let's go protest the DA. Not yet. So when we first went and did it, it was time to go do it. Absolutely time to go do it. And that was the day after the computer generation came out. Now, DA, we're going to go down and protest for you to do the right thing because look what we've given you. So it's about timing. Now we're going to ride on top of this victory today and go right back out there on Saturday and demand justice for Kelly because we still don't have justice yet.
That's right.
We still don't have it because they haven't been convicted of anything.
That's
they haven't
gotten
right. A trial. But we have four that haven't been charged with anything and they're under administrative review. They're on paid vacation still the way I look at it. So we need to keep the pressure on to have them fired.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, they shouldn't have jobs.
Are you protesting on Saturday?
Yeah. Yes, we're going to continue it.
9 o'clock?
If it's not going to happen again, then we're going to have to come up with some sort of a deterrent and let
there is not. There's nothing else. We have the power, and we need to keep riding.
Yeah.
I know everybody wants a break. We've had a huge victory.
I'm ready.
But you know what? We're not finished. We are not finished.
That's what I
war.
Yes.
Okay.
Makes sense, Kim?
I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
After I just told about five people, I don't think we're posting.
Well, you know,
I'll let them see on Facebook.
So, yeah, this is not going to be any
problem.
The word
will get around.
That news.
Yeah.
It's not really news
for
yet anyway.
For that reason, we're not through yet.
Those four are
under internal investigation right now. We need to make it happen in the way we want our decision. Okay,
yes.
Just like we did here. We put the pressure on. We never let up for a moment. And what did we get today? Huge, huge victory.
So I'm posting this to the folks on Facebook on those groups. What do you want to tell them? What we're going to do Saturday? We're going to be back here?
We're going to continue the Saturday protest because these four officers that weren't charged today are still being reviewed internally. Now we need to put pressure on Captain Hamilton, the acting chief, to do the right thing, and on the city council still to do the right thing by firing these other four.
Okay.
Now, by firing them, it has nothing to do with what's going to happen with the FBI civil rights investigation. It has nothing to do or no impact on the DA and new evidence being brought forward. It won't affect it no matter what. We need
right.
to do everything we can. Get them fired.
Well, Tony Cox
FBI,
said on the news, he said it's up to the police department to do something with these other four.
Right now. And we need to influence that.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So
we haven't lost focus and we're not going to lose again.
Okay.